Arkansas, who never listened to his ma when she told him that he should go to school. He'd slip away in the afternoon, take a little walk, and pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. He'd listen very carefully, and pretty soon he began to see how the auction had been cocked so rapidly. He said, oh my, it's do or die, I gotta learn that auction, I gotta make my mark and be an auctioneer. $25 bid and now $30, $30, will you give me $30, make $30, bid and now $30, who'll give me $30, who'll make a $30 bid? $30 bid and now $35, will you give me $35 to make a $35, bid a $35, who'll bid it at a $35 bid? As time went on, he did his best, all could see he didn't jest. Tried calling Vince both night and day. He'd find him out there behind the barn, just a working up an awful storm as he tried to imitate the auctioneer. Then his dad said, son, we just can't stand to have a mediocre man selling things at auction, using all good names. I'll send you off to auction school, and then you'll be nobody's fool. You can dig your place amongst the best. $35 bid and now $40, $40, will you give me $40, make a $40, bid and now $40, who'll give me $40, who'll make a $40 bid? $40 bid and now $45, will you give me $45, make a $45, bid and $45, who'll bid it at $45 bid? Now from this boy who went to school, this little man who played it cool, he came back home a full fence auctioneer. And the people came from miles around just to hear him make that rhythmic sound that filled the hearts with such a happy cheer. His fame spread out from show to show. He had all he could do and more. Had to buy a plane to get around. Now he's talked of all the land. Come on and give that man a hand, cause he's the best of all the auctioneers. $45 bid enough, $50, $50, will you give me $50, make it $50, bid enough, $50, who'll give me $50, who'll make a $50 bid? $50 bid enough, $55, will you give me $55, make it $55, bid $50. Sold that hot for a $50 bid. Yes, I did. I sold that hot for a $50 bid.